Hello children, welcome to the offline classes. This is third standard English textbook. All of you open your textbook page number 15. Page number 15, pink jelly bean. Pink jelly bean. This is the poem. This is related to the first lesson, red sloppity lips. Red sloppity lips, because in that lesson tells us in that 14th page number, dark forest, when you were to lose your way in that forest, dark, lonely, okay, that like, this is also related to the pink jelly bean first lesson, okay. See here, this is the first poem, pink jelly bean. At the end of a long dark road is long, dark path, this is the way. Path means way, road, already you have seen dark road. See here, in that picture they have given here, at the end of a long dark road is a long. Dark road is very long, no children? Dark path. At the end of the long dark path is a lone dark house. See here, this is the house. Here in this poem tells about the dark road is a long road and also with a dark path. And there is one dark house will be. Okay. And the lone dark house has a single dark door. Listen here, children. And the lone dark house has a single dark door. See here. One door is there. That is also in dark color. Dark house has a single. Only one door is there. That is also dark in color. Behind the single dark door is a long dark hall. See here, children. Behind the single, in that house behind, one dark hall is there. One dark hall. In that dark door is there. Then behind the single dark door is a long dark hall. See here. Okay. At the end of the long dark hall are some tall. There is dark hall is there, no children? Here they have told dark hall is there behind the single door. Yes. In behind the single door one dark hall is there. That hall has one small tall dark stairs. Dark stairs, see here children. Dark stairs. At the top of the tall, dark stairs is long. Dark balcony, see here. Dark balcony. At the end of the long, dark balcony is a big, dark room. Very dark it is. Very dark. There is one dark room. See here, children. In this poem, one dark road is there, along with the dark path is there. End of the long dark path is long. Dark house is there. Everything is dark in this poem. Door will be dark. Then dark house is there. Dark door is there. Dark hall is there. That like here everything will be dark in color. Okay children, at the end of the long dark hall are some tall dark stairs. Again dark stairs. See here children. Dark hall, dark house, dark road, dark path, dark stairs also. Okay. Next, at the top of the tall dark stairs is a long dark balcony. Balcony will be Dark in color stairs, hall, door, house, path, road. Everything will be in this poem dark. See here, at the end of the long dark balcony is a big dark room. There is even big dark room. In the big dark room is a big dark closet. Where is that? Dark closet. See here, it is the keyword. What is the mean by closet? A small room is there, or a space used for storing things. In your home, one storing room is there because you want to keep the extra things in that place. That is storeroom. That is storeroom. In this poem, they have called closet. Closet. That room they have called here closet. In the big dark closet is a big dark room. See here again they have called this one closet. In the big dark closet is also big dark door. Dark door. See here, one dark house is there. The dark door is there. Okay, the dark door is also in big in size. Dark hall is there. Dark stairs are there. Dark balcony is there. Dark room is there. That again dark closet. It is big with a dark door. Behind the big dark door are some steep. Behind the big dark door are some steep dark stairs. Dark stairs. At the top of the steep. At the top of the steep. See here, top of the steep. Dark stairs is a dark, dusty attic. See here, children. Attic. A room. A room or space just below the roof of a house. Have seen, children? Roof. Roof. Chappara. Okay? A room or space just below the roof of a house used for storing things. If you have extra using materials, food materials, grain materials, grain, those you have to keep in your storeroom. That is storing room. Okay? Use it for storing things. Keep in your storeroom. That is attic. Okay, in the dark, dusty attic is big, dark chest. Dark chest. Chest means a large, strong box here. This is one dark room. This is one dark room. It has one dark door is there. It is also big in size. It has, along with these, dark stairs are there. Okay, again dark closet. In that closet, one big, what is that? Box is there. Yes, what is that? Here one box, big dark box is there. See here, in the dark dusty attic is a big dark chest. In the big dark chest is a small dark box. See here, this is the dark box. In the chest, dark chest is a small dark box is there. It's maybe also inside one more box is there here. Okay, again here one more box is there. Here one pink color looking like stone. Okay, that is not stone but looking like stone, pink stone. Okay, and in the small dark box is a pink jelly bean. And in the small dark box is a pink jelly bean. In this box has one pink jelly bean. See her, children. in this poem tells about only the pink jelly bean, but they have introduced all the dark road, path, house, then dark door, dark hall, dark stairs, dark balcony, dark room, dark closet, okay, again dark dusty attic, again dark chest. They have introduced all the things only for the pink jelly bean. Where is the pink jelly bean? We have to find now. So they have introduced where it is. Now we want to go to search the pink jelly bean. On that time we want to go through these all. Okay, see here, and in the small dark box is a pink jelly bean. Yes children, jelly bean, a bean, this is only a bean, shaped sweet or candy, Candy Crush. In your mobile you have played, no? Candy Crush game, that like this is candy filled with jelly. This is filled with jelly. Okay children, see here, I will read for you one more time. At the end of a long dark road is a long dark path. At the end of the long dark path is a lone dark house, and the lone dark house has a single dark door. Behind the single dark door is a long dark hall. At the end of the long dark hall are some tall dark stairs. At the top of the tall dark stair is a long dark balcony. At the end of the long dark balcony is a big dark room. In the big dark room is a big dark closet. In the big dark closet is a big dark door. Behind the big dark door are some steep dark stairs. At the top of the steep dark stairs is a dark dusty attic. In the dark dusty attic is a big dark chest. In the big dark chest is a small dark box, and in the small dark box is a pink jelly bean. Where is a pink jelly bean? It is in the dark box. It is in the dark box. The dark box in the chest box. Then it is in the balcony. When we want to go to stay the balcony, on that time, otherwise we want to see the balcony, we want to go through the stairs. Okay, they have related to one by one. Okay children, this is pink jelly bean. You have to read this poem. Okay, they have given here some words. These are in blue color. Below they have given the meaning of those words. You have to write in your given school notebook. In English, school notebook is there. On that notebook you have to write these meaning of the words. Okay children, here next page, page number 16, they have given here questions. We'll send you answers afterwards. See here, would you describe this as a spooky poem or a funny poem? Why? The ending of the poem, where the poet finds a pink jelly bean in the chest, proves it is a funny poem. It is a funny poem. See here, rhyming words. Read aloud the following line from the poem. Okay? Circle the... What is the mean by rhyming? The words in the ending, the words in the ending, same letters. Okay? At the end of the long dark hall are some tall dark stairs. Hall and tall. End of the word, same letters. Only starting letter you have to change. You should change only starting letters. The words hall and tall are rhyming words. In this poem, so many rhyming words are there. You have to find those. Okay? Circle the word that does not rhyme with the other. Here they have given four words. In each row, one different word is there. You have to find that. I will read for you this one first. Frog, dog, log, bag. Frog, dog, log, bag. See here children. OG is there, OG is there, OG is there. Here AG. So it is different. Different word this is. Okay. In the next one. B. Glass, ball, class, grass. See here. ASS, ASS, ASS is there. But here in the second word ALL is there. So this is the odd word R. Okay. Different word. These are all rhyming words. The third one, sound, hound, brown, found. Here O-U-N-D, O-U-N-D, O-U-N-D. First, second, fourth. But in the third word is O-W-N is there. So you have to circle that. This is different. It means odd. The fourth one, float, goat, boat, seek. Here three words are same. The last one is change. Circle it. Fifth one, love, glow, pink, dove. Here, love, glow, dove is same. Pink is different. Pour, four, floor, your. See here, children. Pour, four, floor, your. The your is different. Okay, children, this like you have to study about the rhyming words in this poem. If you want to write the rhyming words in that poem, you have to search and write in your given notes. Okay, children. Afterwards, I will send you these question answers. On that time, you have to write and submit. Okay? Thank you.